This is how you can take your face cams from this to this. Things you're gonna need. You're gonna need a Canon camera, you're gonna need a USB to USB mini cable, you're going to need the software in the description, and you're gonna need your streaming software of choice, and obviously a computer. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna use this camera that I used for my last video, the Canon Rebel T3i, and what you wanna do is you wanna plug in the USB cable into the side of the camera, and then you're gonna wanna plug the other end into your computer. In my case, I'm using a MacBook, but anywhere else, it's just a regular USB. Personally, what I like to do with the camera is to set it to its native ISO, in this case, 800. And I like to set it to AV, which stands for aperture priority. It's gonna give you the most blurred background and the most cinematic look for your face cam. Once you've downloaded EOS Utility, you're gonna wanna go through the installation and install the program. Then after that, you wanna restart your computer. After restarting your computer, you should be good to go. So just open up your streaming software. This also works in any other programs that might use your webcam, like Zoom, Microsoft Teams, Discord, anything else. And what you have to do is you have to go and select EOS Webcam Utility as your webcam. So once the camera's plugged in, turned on, you'll be all good to go, and you should be able to see a live video feed coming straight out of the camera.